Have you been working out?
No, just Photoshop.
Happy day, I'm and I really like posting photos on Instagram, but my boyfriend Terry does all of the editing for those because I tend to want to do things to my photos that he doesn't approve of. If I'm like, you know, will you make my butt look a little bit better? He won't do any of that. So today I'm going to edit my photos little by little until he notices that I've been editing my body. It's gonna keep being more and more crazy until he probably freaks out and goes,
what are you doing?
That's the plan. So we're loading these in to Photoshop right now. Here are the photos. Terry didn't take them because I don't want him to know. I want him to be surprised. I want him to be like, wow, where'd you get that from, girl? Please don't mind this last one here. I'm just gonna start with a few of the things that Terry would do to a photo. Make it look like I got a little bit more sleep. Maybe if I did my concealer better, it would look like I got more sleep. Or maybe if I got more sleep, it would look like I got more sleep. Now this looks a little bit harsh at first, but she's got marbles for eyes. And now we get into the liquefy mode. Okay, the flowers, hopefully the flowers still look normal after this. We could even probably get away with my butt looking a little bigger. We'll see, let's suck this in a little bit. It's edited, but it doesn't really look like it. This is what I call discreet. And there's the before, after. Before, after. The difference isn't that big, and I think that Terry is gonna fall for this one. It's actually not that bad, like I would believe this. Answer me, Terry.
Hey, that's super nice. Did you take that this morning? Do you like it?
He already said it's super nice. I'm like fishing for compliments at this point. I'm just gonna say it anyway. More, he wants more! Okay.
It's time for round two.
All right, we're gonna jump straight into the liquify tool for this one. There's also a lot of like texture on the walls here. There's like a straight line on the other side. So we're gonna have to be a little bit more advanced than the last one because otherwise Terry will know. Let's make it look like I didn't have fried chicken, rice cakes, ice cream, and ramen last night for dinner. Come on. Yes. You always do a little bit and you're like, eh, I can get away with a bit more. Come on. This might even be motivation for me to do more hip thrusts because like, my friend Azzy does a lot of hip thrusts, and when I see Azzy's assy, I'm like, holy wow, that's a big difference. Why do so many girls on Instagram look like this? Okay. I was hoping I could make myself smile a little bit more, you know, be a little bit more happy about the moment. You can do a lot of different things to your face in here. Chin height? Oh, yes! I don't even remember what my real chin looks like. Also, my kneecaps look like baby faces, but I'm not advanced enough to try to fix that. I don't wanna like start something I can't finish. I got another one for you here. I believe that this is a human being somewhere in the world. I just don't believe that it's me. Also, is it kind of weird that this challenge is making me feel a little bit weird about my butt? Let's look at my baby face while we wait. Yeah, boy. That, if you're wondering what this little bump is right here, yeah, that's a pimple. Yeah, I get him on my knees. Oh, that's nice. Is it you? What do you mean? What? Okay, wait, no, I can't freak out. What do you mean, is it me? Does he not, he doesn't believe it? Like, can't, like, you can see my little, my duck face. Why do I have a duck face? I don't have that in real life. Why'd you crop your face out? So it would look cute and artsy. You know, like, mysterious. You look glammed out. What lens were you using? He thinks that like, I use like a fisheye lens that like made my waist tiny. It looks good. Great even. Oh wow, okay. Not better than usual, right? No, I'm just kidding. Oh jeez. Okay, obviously, he thinks that this is what I could possibly look like. Maybe I need to step it up a notch? Okay, so this is the one where I decided to like really try. So embarrassing. I changed the color of the pants. Just to make it look like a new pair of pants because Terry has seen me in my similar pair of pants like this and like he's gonna know that it doesn't make me look that good. So maybe I can be like, it's a new yoga pant technology. I was really stuck between two different versions of this one. So I think I'm gonna do them both, but we're just gonna bring this out, make it look like I'm wearing a diaper. Then we're gonna try to make it look normal after that. Okay, my butt has like a weird point to it. Let's just try to even this out. This is also really hard because like I don't know, because I don't have a butt, like I don't know what butts actually look like. If I did have a butt, I'd like look at it in the mirror to the point where I'm like, okay, so like naturally, like physiologically, this is what a butt is supposed to be. That is juicy. That's really juicy. I'm surprised the pants are stretching this much. The pants are going with it. Yoga pants want to be photoshopped. Wow! let's bring it down just a little bit. I'll be very, very surprised if Terry buys this one, because this is not what I look like on any given day. I'm gonna bring my inner thigh in a little bit, just so again that cannonball really protrudes. I feel like the outer bit of the butt is very voluptuous, but the inner cheek isn't really protruding. Now that is a before and after I can get behind. No pun intended. Do you guys buy it, or do you think I'm like, I don't have a butt, so I don't know. I'm gonna add a little undershadow butt. Shut. The little fold when you do have a butt. You know, the thing that I never get? The butt's so big that the bottom isn't getting any light at all. Wow. Now I gotta fix the background, because we did a thing or two here. Whoa, okay, yep, let's just pretend that wasn't there. Alright, here we have yoga pants too, immediately into liquify. Yeah, we don't have that much of a butt in this one. But in my defense, the pants really squishy down. Okay, actually, I just gotta go to the gym. We're gonna bring this out. Yes. Yes, I think it's looking a little pointy. It's looking a little bit like a torpedo. It's like one of those signs on the street that's like, that way. Yes. Yes. No? Nobody's butt looks like that. We're starting again. I'm gonna be very gentle, because this tiny little butt doesn't want to grow in a natural way. That looks okay. I would never do this to my photos, just because I wouldn't want people to meet me in real life and be like, oh boy, I got thoroughly catfished. I feel like the left cheek is really doing its thing, and then the right cheek is like very flat. So I'm gonna try to bring out this right cheek just a little bit, but not too much. It's looking a little wonky right now. Ooh, let's make that even. Let's, oh no, 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 no. Man, Photoshop is hard. Okay. I think I went a little overboard on the cheek, so we're gonna draw where I think, that it should end. Gotta trim off the excess booty, you know? That looks good. But it also looks way too sharp, so we're gonna go back in and blur it out a little bit, and, the last thing we're gonna do- oh. Jeez, that is- oh, jeez. That is a big difference. It's weird seeing it without it. Last thing we're gonna do is add a little butt shadow, just like the last one, just cause, you know, I feel like it just makes it look a lot more juicy, and voila! This is just her chilling, lounging. If Terry doesn't notice this, then I'm going to quit my job and I'm gonna do Photoshop for a living. Okay, now that I'm like seeing it here right now, I just don't think that this is, I think it would be believable if he never met me in his life. He's typing. He's speechless. He's dumbfounded. He's bumfounded. I've never so nervously just stared at my phone waiting for a reply. Nervous burp. Oh my god. Oh jeez, okay. Okay, I don't want to be a hater, but you have to be using liquify. I like that you said that, because it's the pants. They're called push-up yoga pants. Yes, they are. Because if you zoom in, looks pretty real! Right? Hopefully I didn't botch it. I don't think I did. Angle tricks, you know?
Lighting is everything. Social media is fake. Don't believe everything you see.
Does it have pads in it or something? Your butt didn't look like that this morning.
No.
All me. I'm gonna describe it like this other pair of jeans that I have that actually like kind of helps my butt look better. It's tighter on the legs and makes room for your butt. I'm gonna go ahead and send the next one just so he knows that I ain't playing. It looks a little diapery, but you should keep those. Wow. Wait, okay, I was gonna say, do I look better than normal? But that's like a trap. You know, if I was like a manipulative girlfriend, I'd be like, do I look better? And he'd be like, yeah. And I'd be like, well, I hate you. I think I'm gonna try to give myself away because I don't want him to think that's what he's, you know, dating, because it's not. He's not. But it, like, it looks so real. Man, Photoshop's it's a scary, scary tool. Oh, he's typing. Why?
You look so good though. I thought you were using liquify.
Angry face! You look so good though. I'm like mad at him and mad at myself. I'm just gonna not say anything to that and send him the next one. Okay, so for the last one, I said it was the pants, but for this one, I'm gonna try to edit some abs onto myself. I mean, it's easy to do like a bum. This isn't easy. Since we've been doing my butt in every photo, we might as well do it again. These are actually the pants that like make your butt look a little bit better.
But they're too small for me now because I've been eating a lot of ramen.
Now I'm like doing everything else because I'm putting off doing these abs because I don't know how to do it.
We've drawn on the shadows. Okay, that's the before. That's the after. Before, after.
I mean, like, they're really discreet, but I feel like the lighting wasn't in such a way that you know. And I feel like on a phone, when you look at it, it's gonna look better. I feel like this is gonna give me away because
it doesn't look real.
At all.
Fitness guru.
Kinda looks like I put bronzer on my abs, but what do you think? How's she looking?
All right, genius, what kind of clothing gives you abs?
I have abs. He knows that I don't have abs. Oh, and he laughs at me! Since when? Every day. Bro, okay, I'm not gonna do that. I took a selfie too, because I actually took a selfie in this outfit, and if I could just like really quickly Photoshop it, maybe it'll prove that I have abs. This is gonna be a quickie. We're just gonna quickly liquefy. Wow, that table is really doing the lean over there.
Bring the stomach in. The light is coming with it. This is why you shouldn't use backgrounds like this.
We can fix that later. We're making another layer right now. I'm gonna draw the abs on. This is gonna be very difficult. Even though I don't have abs, like I do have like a line, but it's not even showing up at all in this one. So I'm just gonna like draw what I think that abs would look like. I'm like no butt girl, trying to figure out what butts look like, trying to figure out what abs look like. I have a picture of abs on my phone right now. I'm like trying to be like, okay, this is what abs look like. We're gonna put a blur on this just so the shadow doesn't look too ridiculous. I'm not very smart, but I think that looks kind of good. She looks like she knows her way around a gymnasium. She looks like she plays dodgeball and throws really, really hard. Don't let me forget to fix the table. Yes. Now all of my kitchen supplies aren't going away from my buttocks.
Make sure you don't touch the merchandise.
Yes. It kind of looks like I have abs, but I don't. Kind of looks like I have a nice butt that I don't. What are we doing again? Are you gonna send it?
You know,
I believe this, okay? Looks a little mucky and messy, but it's a camera phone. It's not that good. I did do a Facetune video and I feel like I did a really bad job. Sorry for like negging myself so much in that video, by the way. That's just my sense of humor. I feel like Photoshop it's a lot better for me than Facetune.
You can barely see them here, but they exist.
It's the lighting and the quality. I feel bad for like pathologically lying to Terry right now. Kind of looks like mud or something. What? Did you put makeup on your body? Ah! No! Only all over my face. The usual.
He's only really talking about the abs. Maybe he just doesn't really know what my butt looks like.
Anyway, do you like it?
It's really pretty, but please tell me that it's Photoshop and not makeup so you can take off the horribly drawn on abs layer. Do you think that's the only one I photoshopped?
Yes, but you loved the rest. You thought I looked stunning. You thought that maybe you'd wife it.
Did you draw abs on all of them?
Just a couple.
Nah. You are using Liquify. I'm not, and I'll prove it.
I'm not. No, you didn't know. Knew it. What do you mean? Cassie, I'm gonna uninstall. Uninstall what? Me? Photoshop is in the wrong hands.
Okay, so he said, I think that if you want to make your butt look giant or get abs like the ones you were trying to draw on, you should do it at the gym. Photoshopping that hard isn't good for your mental.
So I think that he liked the photos, like he thought they were cute, but me altering them to look like that, like, isn't good for me, like, in my brain.
That's real cute.
I say as I go to edit something.
I love you, you're really pretty.
Oh, shut up.
So annoying.
Oh, he's really nice. Okay, I'm just gonna go in. The couch is shaking.
Yep, that looks real. That hip to waist ratio?
Natural.
That waist in general?
Natural. These guys? They're coming out. Hello. This time we're gonna do some facial surgery as well. Make these eyes giant, yes! We love giant eyes. Chin height, okay, I think we just ruined everything. Yep, we did. Let's give me a little smile, there we go. She's a beauty. That lower lip is talking to you.
Hey, how are you?
She's a dream girl. That's what I'm gonna call this.
I love you. You're really pretty.
Well, this is what I say to that. She's beautiful. She's just in town for the holidays, actually. Her kind doesn't come around here often. But when she does, she shows up for a good time. Oh boy.
I see you found the face sliders. Much improvement. And it's not so bottom heavy this time. Well, you can't tell because the skirt.
Oh.
I thought he meant I didn't make the butt too big, but what he meant is that I balanced it out a little bit. Time for some real rawness. I really want to showcase my skills, my true talent, my abilities. Okay, we're not going to put this part in the video, but my armpit needed a little, sprucing up, so we're just going to do that real quick. Yes. Liquify, my favorite tool of the day.
Come on out!
I know you've been wanting to grow. This is what happens when you buy the right fertilizer. They grow. I'm really impressed with how much yoga pants like. Okay, it's getting a little blurry now. That looks like it would be very comfortable to sit on. It looks like airplane rides would be the easiest thing in the world. I look pretty shredded right now. Let's make the forearms big. That one's a little bendy. It's fine. Yes! She's gorgeous! Let's not think about what happened before. Let's think about after! It does look like I skipped leg day, so I'm just gonna make my legs a little bigger. That looks all natural. This looks 100%. Would buy. Would buy the detox tea she's been drinking. Would drink her cayenne pepper water. Yes. She drinks a lot of that. I liked my face on this one, actually, so I'm gonna put my face from the other one on this one. This should be easy because my hairstyles are exactly the same in both. Just gonna... Boop! Yep! Almost perfect. This might be the best Photoshop I've ever done. The face that's supposed to be here is coming through. Yes, that looks so good! Okay, and I'm gonna take the old chin, let that pop out. There we go. That looks like my chin. We're just gonna get rid of this this crinkle here. Don't want Terry to think we're faking it. Fix the old jawline. Bring in the whole chin. Hi! Yes, I'm happy now. And my eyes are so wide and so bloodshot. It's because I lifted so hard all of my blood vessels in my eyes. They bursted. This is my favorite before and after I've ever seen. Make it into a square, gonna post this on social media for sure. If you think this is Photoshop, you just don't believe. You don't believe in the hustle, the bustle, the grind. You don't believe in waking up in the morning, drinking your water, and just lifting. Lifting heavy, heavy weights. Final form. This is who I was meant to be, okay? This is who I is. Alien goddess, he says. About this one? Well, get a load of this! I can't even do that face. It's too gorgeous. Some things can only be achieved through some Photoshop. Either you've been doing some heavy Photoshopping, or you've been hitting the gym since I left this morning. It's the latter. I've been working really, really hard on this torpedo. Whew! What does this butt know about love? Probably everything. My butt moves bricks. The photos are literally painfully good looking in various ways. Painfully, huh? I'm very talented. It hurts me that I like them. What? Especially the last one?
Oh boy.
What? I know it's Photoshop, but that badonk donk is off the chart. Okay, he's trolling me now. Yeah, he's trolling me. He stopped being serious after he gave me the whole, like,
you don't have to, you know? It's like just, it's not good for you.
It's cute that he knows what's good for me, to be honest. Well, that happened. Hopefully Terry doesn't uninstall my Photoshop. I'm gonna send some of these photos to some of my friends, and if they respond to it, then I'm going to put it on the end card. Check out that butt. Nora says, holy cow, have you been working out? No, just Photoshop.